Hard Surface, Loz and Keith from Kerrang Radio's Breakfast Show, and we are so excited about the new American Pie reunion film that's coming out soon.
Are you excited or you just need a break of some sort?
I'm recreating Jim's dance from the first one, remember? When he was stripping for Nadia.
Yeah, remember. I think Jim did it much better. Now he's all grown up. He got married to Michelle from band camp, and he's still a dork, but yeah, that's why we love him.
Jim Levenstein hopes to have the sex life of Ricky Martin.
You're probably having more sex than any of us.
Probably.
Favorite part of the original American Pie films? It's got to be Jim's dad, generally a little bit of a hero. And in a new film, looking at it, he's just as cringeworthy.
Hello, my old friends.
I thought about throwing them out, but they just have too much sentimental value. But you know, it seems like only yesterday when I bought these for you. Boy, these pages are all stuck together here.
It's got to be all about Stifler. I don't think in any movie I've ever seen there's a character that I love and hate more than him. He's just a horrible dude, but always so funny. Scarred for life as well by the scene in the first film where he drank the pale ale next to the bed. Oh, makes me cringe just thinking about it. And you'd like to think that in American Pie Reunion that maybe he'd matured a bit like the rest of the guys, but I think Stifler will always be Stifler.
Queer chick! Who's this douche?
My boyfriend.
You two are banging, and you two used to bang.
This must be awkward for all of you.
Steven Stifler hopes to keep the party going with his boys.
There's a smoking hot 18-year-old girl that you used to babysit. I'm not gonna cheat on my wife. I'm a father now.
Be her daddy.
And of course, Stifler's mom. MILF! Although this time around, it looks like Jim's dad, aka Eugene Levy, what a legend, he's the one trying to get it on with it.
You know, Dad, it's been 3 years. Think maybe it's time for you to get back out there?
Who might you be?
I'm Stifler's mom.
Oh, I'm Jim's dad.
We can't wait to see the new film, American Pie Reunion.
And we don't have to wait too long, because it comes out May the 2nd, Keith. So we'll see you there, front row, and Keith will have the popcorn right there.
It's supposed to be a pie. I baked it myself.
Don't like apple pie anymore.
You will this one.
American Pie Reunion.
I have not had a night like that since the 70s.
Don't need this.
You'd be surprised what you can do with a well-placed thumb.